Rose International's staffing and talent agency, which serves the Las Vegas Valley, has a new racial justice initiative. The Rose Impacting Social Equality Initiative is a $2 million commitment to advance racial equity. Racial equity is different than equality because equity aims to ensure minorities get the tools and things they need to achieve, where equality promotes fairness. The staffing's leadership says it's important to focus on equity because more than 50% of the Valley identifies as a person of color.
To help people of color overcome social and economic barriers in the areas of education, career development, workforce support, and professional development. We make sure that we are in the underserved communities and making sure that we recruit people from those areas.
The agency says they want to partner with more business owners and organizations to fight racial injustices, ultimately making a difference in the Valley. Bianca Holman, 8 News Now.